It is presumed that awakening is the prerogative of a few, like great saints or sages, and to achieve it, one must undergo great penance, perform severe austerities, and must have spiritual knowledge. Modern man neither has the time nor does his mind permit him to do practices and understand teachings. Every human being is tired of his mind and its ceaseless chattering and wants to forget himself. He is bored to death of monotony. One wants to become empty of thoughts, stress and strain. Man is actually seeking a state where he wants to become one with everybody and everything around him. He, she wants to lose the sense of duality, the sense of separateness. One wants to become empty and feel one with everything. Sadly, every attempt to lose the self only causes more craving. The harder one tries, the harder it gets. More effort and mind comes into action. It interferes in every experience, leaving it incomplete. It is humanly impossible for man to achieve the state of no self, for every attempt to end the self is made by the self itself. Imagine a drowning man trying to rescue himself by pulling the hair on his head. That is exactly what one attempts when he, she tries to end the self. The eye that sees the world cannot see itself. The finger that points at everybody cannot point at itself. Self cannot end itself. Awakening is a benediction. Anybody who has achieved this state in the past has only made it through divine grace.